intimidates its opponent. Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. That hurt! The red corner cannot move! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Starly protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Its attack rolls. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Weezing is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Huge amount of damage! It's down! Lombre is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
don't understand what's going on here.
Give me a break.
Now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A clean hit. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Wormadam is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Hurricane is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Purugly starts to attack. It hits. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Sceptile is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Monferno is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Raikou is sent out. a rigid shock. Raikou restored its health. It's down! Wormadam is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sceptile is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! That hurt! Slandum! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!